Let's discuss the solution to our latest Amdahl's Law quiz. We have three possible improvements, and now we can use Amdahl's Law to tell us which one of them is the best. For improving the branch CPI, so this is our option one, the overall speedup is branches are happening 20% of the time. So this is actually the percentage of time, so we can apply Amdahl's Law properly. So the unaffected execution time is 80%, and the 20% we do affect, we speed up by how much? By a factor of 4 over 3. So this is 1.33. And we get an overall speedup of 1.05. The clock frequency increase from 2 to 3.3 GHz is affecting all of the execution time. So we can just compute the speedup of this. But for the sake of exercise, let's apply Amdahl's law. 1 minus fraction enhanced is 0, because everything is enhanced. The fraction enhanced is 1, and the speed up we get here by going from 2 to 2.3 GHz is 2.3 over 2, which is 1.15, and the overall speed up we get is the 1.15. The third option is for stores, the unaffected fraction is 0.9, the affected fraction is 0.1, the speed up of going from 3 to 2 is 1.5. And when we compute that, we get 1.034. So it's a very small speedup, even smaller than we got for branches. So overall, improving the clock frequency gives us a significantly higher improvement overall than the other two options, primarily because this is a smaller improvement in terms of speedup on the fraction affected, but the clock frequency increase affects all of the instructions. Versus here, we affect only 20% of the execution time, and here we are affecting only 10% of the execution time.